At noon, the bomb squad called in after a van caught fire in Clinton County. Chopper 9, the only local helicopter getting you breaking news first, flew over the scene this morning. Take a look at these pictures a viewer sent us of the van on fire in the parking lot of Midland Tire on State Route 28. He snapped these pictures around 4 a.m. near U.S. 68 in Midland. Look at those flames. The Hamilton County and Clinton County Sheriff's Office tell us bomb crews and firefighters were called in for a possible flammable device inside this burned out van. We're still waiting to find out what they found. The section of the road just reopened around 9 a.m.